Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Round 4 here in Chattanooga, Jim. Tonight's Ivy League matchup between the Brown Bears and your Princeton Tigers. Here are the starting lineups, first four rounds. At guard, the 6'6 freshman from Dallas, Texas, number 3, Stephen Speed. At guard, the 6-foot freshman from Upper Marlboro, Maryland, number 10, Tavon Blackman. And at guard, the 6'1 senior from Brookfield, Illinois, 22, Sean McGonigal. And one forward, a 6'8 sophomore from Worcester, Massachusetts, 21, Cedric Wakamensa. And a forward, a 6'9 junior from Sao Paulo, Brazil, number 45, Rafael Maia. The assistant coach are TJ Sorensen, Dwayne Pima, and Paul Hallis. Head coach of the Bears in his second season is Mike Martin. And the starting lineup for your Princeton Tigers. At guard, the 6'5 senior from New Berlin, Wisconsin, number 5, T.J. Gray. At guard, the 6'4 freshman from Florham Park, New Jersey, number 10, Spencer Weiss. And one forward, the 6'10 senior from Hartsfield, PA, number 24, Will Barrett. A forward 6'5 freshman from Winnetka, Illinois, number 25, Stephen Cook. And a forward 6'8 sophomore from Clover, South Carolina, number 30, Hans Briggs. And coach of Brian Bell, Marty Jenkins, and Brett McConnell, the director of basketball operations, Ben Box. And the Franklin CK Money Overture Green 40 head coach of men's basketball in his third season, Mitch Henderson. Sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We ask that you please be courteous and respectful of those around you while cheering for your team. Tiger fouls number 10, Spencer Weiss, since he is the team's first. Sean McGonigal of the Army is T-Shots. Vincent's fouls on 24, Wilf Barrett is first, team second. Grant sub is number 12, Norman Hobby. And we have a timeout on the floor. Princeton sub number 31, Dean Miller. The brand new Grant Plaza Princeton on Scuddersville Road is now open. Stay appreciated. Stay smart.